guy. This is Bobby Lee Meaton. He won as they head down first straight away. Out of the high deal in the middle. On the far side, Brock Murray puts in a blinder. That'll be Trent Evans, I'm pretty sure. It goes in the lead now from Brock Murray alongside him. Land it back. Full rider's got backside pressure. Held up pressure. And we've got Angels switching to third. Then it'll be Hayes for the best of the rest at this stage. But it's Trent Evans at this stage. Oh, really overcooked it. Evans, but held it up right up front. Murray into second. Then we've got the rider of Anger. Then Hay on the outside. The other rider to come through to be Dixon. Dixon on the far side. Two riders backside. Tractor will work on them. The 400 is Moore's. So the two riders have put it.